נקמנות, מספיק יתומים, בא לממשלת המתנתקים, מספיק... עקירת יישובים, ניצחון לטרור. עקירת יישובים, ניצחון לטרור. עקירת יישובים, ניצחון לטרור.
I want to say that Beersheba will overcome what happened. It's not something very usual to happen that two buses explode in 3 o'clock in the middle of the day with a young boys, young girls, old people, and everything what we understand what can happen, happened here. This is our life. Those our enemies, and we have to know with we are, with whom we are handled. And I'm sure that Israel will know
Arabs how, out, Arabs out.
How to handle the relationship with the Palestinians.